morning, a robber is using a bicycle as a getaway vehicle in Chicago's Belmont Cragin neighborhood. Police tell us he's between 18 and 21 years of age and rides a black bicycle. He reportedly approaches teenage victims, asks them their gang affiliation, then pulls or implies a gun and demands their property. Now, it's happened twice in the last 3 days near Laramie and Alked and near Laverne and Palmer. One victim told officers the man has a tattoo on his chest.